All right, can't wait to log in today and see the next update. Giants Foundry. Okay, what? Let me guess. Another skilling minigame. Oh, another quest. Ain't that lovely? Okay. Smithing. All right, fun stuff. Make some swords. All right. Okay, it's probably better than mindlessly making gold. Oh yeah, smithing up. It's exactly what I'm looking forward to. Hold on, what's this? Colossal Blade, 60 attack requirement. Hits enemies harder according to if they're bigger or not. So max hit plus 2 times NPC size. Okay, that's kind of weird. 60 attack requirement. All right, it's got to be garbage though, right? 100 melee strength. Okay, wait a minute. All right, guys, when I saw this smithing update, I honestly didn't really think much of it. I read the blog a little bit, scrolled down, and then I saw that sword sitting at 60 attack. And yeah, that definitely piqued my interest. So I looked into it a bit more. Has the exact same strength bonus as an anchor, but it has that different max hit effect where your max hit is actually increased by the size of the thing that you're attacking. So in PvP, it's a 1x1 character, so that max hit is actually increased by 2 given the formula that they gave. So if my current max hit with an anchor before was a 49, now my max with this is going to be a 51. So hitting above a 50 with a two-handed, whack sort of weapon on a 60 attack account is a pretty big deal, right? I looked into it a bit more. I asked, mod Aiza on Twitter, what's the repair cost for this thing going to be? Because, grinding 5,000 points on this smithing minigame, by the way, it's the most expensive item to get, point-wise. I don't want to lose that on death and have to grind all that out again. And he told me, hey, it's actually the same mechanics as a god book. It just goes to your grave if you're under 20 wilderness in a PvP death. So there is no repair cost. There's no repair cost. For an anchor, you're paying about 230k each time when you die with that to get it back. And you have to like travel to, that island too. So this is completely free to use, hitting 51s in max strength on a Zerker. Yeah, we gotta give this thing a try. All right, I just grinded for about, I don't know, maybe 5-ish hours to get this thing. There it is. Colossal Blade finally unlocked. Honestly, not too bad. Didn't take me too much time. I was like 70 smithing when I started, ended up at about 75. But yeah, this thing looks pretty interesting. I think you have, yeah, it's like a new walk animation. Let's go fuck shit up. All right, first fight, level 98 Zerk. Let's get it. Good luck. Nice, got the Eden. Bigger G Maul would have had me, but I got the Eden time for his Elder Maul. Just need one arrow. Oh, 393 XP. Good fight. 3433. That was a nice kill. This guy wants to fight. Oh, he does. Good luck, man. All right, good luck, Rift 200. This guy, by his HP level, I can tell he's a 50 attack, 42 defense account. You better get smacked in the chat box. maybe not. I mean, this guy, if he has the lucky G-Maul, you can only kill lower levels. And this guy's really got some hate mail coming at him. If he gets the lucky G-Maul, I could easily go down here. A big arrow right here, there it is. Oh, got him. Good fight, dude. He kind of drops the sit. That's so rude. Guy wants to fight. Maybe? Nope, I think so. Alright, man, good luck. Level 98 Zerk. He's probably using like Granite Maul HS. That's or maybe Granite Maul Elder Maul, I'm not really sure. Let's see if he reacts to my weapon here. Not many people have actually seen this yet, so I get like a lot of question marks whenever I pull this thing out. That sentence taken out of context is probably not the best. Anyways, let's see if I can get a big arrow, big G-Maul here. Oh, that was a bit premature. Be here. Oh, I got him. All right. I actually wanted him to hit my vengeance, but nonetheless, good fight, man. Look at this guy. He probably doesn't want to fight though. 80 hit points. Oh, I just looked him up. 80 hit points. He wants to fight. All right, man. Good luck. Good luck. Yep, 80 hit points. How can he be 80 hit points at 97 combat? That is just good luck, friend. Good luck to you too, man. Come here. Oh, he's dead already. I'm in it. No, I didn't mean I'm 80 HP. I meant. Gosh. Oh, I feel bad. The little dude is down to fight. Yes, wanna fight. I just can't be asked waiting for people to respond sometimes. Like, if you're my combat level and I jump out there and you're in the game soon, we're gonna fight. Got Pit right now. Probably can get him right here. Okay, that was weird. I swear I clicked the Gmall to actually go off, but. Sorry. Dead. Good fight, dude. That was really quick. Infant's Mage. Whenever I see a high level pyre, I'm always intrigued to see if this guy wants to fight. He does. Okay, that's good. No idea what to risk. Probably not much. But I imagine this guy is probably like 99 attack or something close to that. Quick Gmall. The heck? Wait for that to go off. Wait for my Gmall to go off there too. What the fuck? Jeez, okay. Woo! Not my best right now. I honestly don't know what happened there. Go for it. Oh, the 48. Good fight, man. Good fight. Let's see if this guy is interested in fighting. Good luck. Oh, and he is. Nice. You never know. Like, level 90. Could always say no. Gotta watch out. Okay. Yep. I could have died. I mean, 60. What was it? 66? I could have easily died right there. Gotta be careful. Does he have Gmall? I wonder if he has Gmall or not. That was kind of a save. Just need one decent arrow to go in on something. Got him. Oh, 51! That's the max! That was a nasty stack. Good fight, dude. Alright, this guy Yingling wanted to fight. Fought him like 5 minutes ago, and I didn't have claws. I just need claws against people with defense, or else I just don't hit. So I got claws out. Risking B-ring here, actually, so let's not die. Okay. Yeah, claws are just a lot more accurate on people with defense. Can't really rely on the Gmall. Dude, I hate Ballista with Pid. It just freaks me out. Like, he can whack like a 60 with that. He can poke a 60 with that. And then all it takes is like a nicely timed axe and I'm dead. Oh, here it is. Oh, that's such a shame. Sword? Oh, I got him! Oh, I thought you'd eat. Okay. Good fight, man. Nice, thank you. I thought you'd eat, dude. Good fight. Okay, here you go. Good luck. Bowser's evil. Not a whole lot of selection here right now, but glad this guy wanted to fight. Oh, that was close. 48, dude. That's crazy. If I had a 50, I would have got him. Could have just specced also. Okay. Oh, I had 50, but I still got him. Good fight, man. See if he wants to fight. Probably not, but oh, he does. All right, sweet. ZL Photoblock fan. All right. I respect it. Like, what? Honestly. Alright, good luck. I should probably destroy this guy. I mean, if I don't, something's wrong with me. Got him already. Good fight. That's a nice G-Mall RNG, to be fair. 3 keys, though. Sweeping up. Let's see if he wants to fight. Go to 95 Zerker. He does. Nice. Hit first, so let's see if I can do something with this. Just gotta be careful. I'm sure he's got AGS and Elder Maul. I mean, geez, AGS and G-Maul, I mean. I'd hope he has AGS and Elder Maul. That's kinda nice, actually. Can't sit too low here. Got him already. Nice. Good fight, dude. I cannot type GF today. What's the sword? See, a lot of people don't know what this, You gotta be kidding me right now. Are you fucking kidding me right now? Well, this is... I'm dead. I'm totally dead. There's no way I survived this. Come on. You gotta be kidding me right now. Actually, I want to show you guys, on death, as I was saying earlier... yeah, you just reclaim this thing 100% for free. So yeah, rip G-Mall, but I got this thing back for free. Okay, good luck. Ligma FC. Probably use your imagination to know what that stands for. But good luck, dude. Level 96. 75 attack Zerker. Here we go. He's got pit first. Just gotta be a little bit careful. to 95. It's a little hard to know. Like, some people are very good to the point where they can insta G-Maul right after whacking, and if they have PID, yeah, you don't have much time to react at all. Got him. Oh my god, that was a PID swap on my G-Maul as well. That was sick. That was a nice kill, honestly. Okay, so watching this back, watch as PID switches on my G-Maul spec, such that the arrow and the G-Maul hits on the same exact tick. This guy was not expecting that. He's pretty unlucky, to be fair. Good luck again, Merkin Kush. I guess that's slang for American Kush. Anyways, pretty funny name. Good luck to you, dude. Dead! Oh my god, what a freaking nice kill. What a freaking nice kill, man. Man, I love how accurate this thing is. Alright, collect this guy, Rat Shitter. I'm risking a B-ring against him right now. Yes. Man, that was a crappy claw hit, NG Maul as well. No! Oh man, that was a nasty kill on his part. Damn good fight. Watch this back, just trying to explain this. I was trying to venge his AGS when he has PID, which is very hard to do usually. And on the same tick, hit him with my Colossal Blade, right? So that would have registered on the same tick. And I was one tick too late on the Vengeance, and his G-Maul was coming anyway, so I was probably screwed. But I was trying to go for that desperation kill, but yeah. Not worth it. Good fight, man. Okay, got a fight for this guy. PvP Massacre. He's the Avon's Assembler, and an ancient... Okay, he's an ancient god sword. I'd like to smite this, actually. That'd be kind of sweet. Wow. I don't know what the blade hit, but I got him pretty quick. But good fight, man. Is this guy high? I don't know. He's rematching me here, same guy. PvP Massacre. But he's rocking the Void Melee Helm. I guess he just can't be asked with the range helm switch, but that's okay. Yeah, I think this guy's just like giving him shit. Poor dude. It's alright, I agree. Sometimes the helm switch is kind of a pain in the ass to do. He's not gonna eat, dude. He's not gonna eat! Do it! Got him. Man, that Ancient Gods of Respect didn't even go off, like the blood splat, but good fight, man. Alright, go look at this guy, Revoltage, another 75 attack Zerker. Oh man, I misclicked the G-Maul. Good thing I didn't do it. Scared me. Dude, I just jumped the gun. Oop, got it. Oh, okay, he's whipping out his G-Maul right afterwards, you know this guy's good. I'm on like, I don't know, close to like 120 ping right now, so I really can't eat too quickly. I cannot respond to stuff too quickly. Like, yeah, that was a decent eat, I guess. I also don't know if you guys noticed, but I swapped the, God, I'm mislooking so bad right here. I swapped out a torture as my plus one instead of a B-Rank because I just lost it, but a little excited. Yeah, we're good, but, Dead. Oh, what a good kill, man. Zero my vengeance also. That was a nasty kill. Good fight. Alright, collect this guy again. Revoltage. Just wanted a rematch. He's using range now, so... Same combo, though. AGS G-Maul. Never underestimate that combo. That combo is just... can be so nasty. Hit here. Dead. Oh my god, what a freaking G-Maul as well. BF. I meant to say GF, man. I'm sorry. But good fight. No way! How did you survive that, man? That was a hell of an eat. Oh my... And he's laughing at me. Get out of here. Yeah, watching this back, right? He ate this perfectly. 393 XP drop. That's a 67 G-Maul, 47. That's 114 damage, and he ate that. That's nuts. Rematch with this guy. I really want to kill him here. Got so lucky. I mean, not lucky. That was a very skillful eat last time. But I should be able to kill this guy. Oh no! Oh my god, that was a good kill, man. Watching this back slowly, I need to give this guy some props. Like, I was literally just about to go for a DDS, and I had Pit. So if he did not double G-Maul on Elder right there, I would have got the DDS off. So honestly, hats off to you, man. That was an amazing kill. Alright guys, that's all I got for today. Hope you really enjoyed that one. It was pretty fun making it. Sorry about the lack of uploads the last few months. I've honestly just been pretty busy in real life. And then I'm kind of also waiting for the PvP arena to make its way into the game. Hey man. I really want to make a video on that when it comes into the game, but it is being so delayed. It's all this back and forth with polling the rewards. Also, I made it into the PvP Discord, and I can actually type in that, which has been pretty nice. I mean, being able to work on future, you know, rewards for that minigame, but the poll results just came back yesterday for, like, the second round of voting on that stuff after, you know, all the effort reworking it, and so much of it still failed, and I'm really scratching my head on why this shit fails. Like, it just bothers me. A lot of people have really crappy rationale for voting no, but anyways... I'm not going to ramble on that. Really do appreciate you watching. If you made it this far, please consider subscribing also. It's free, of course, and I upload relatively frequently, and I make some pretty good stuff if you're into pure and Zerker PKing, Edgeville style, etc. So, hope to see you guys soon in another video. Until the next time, I'll see you later.